Happy New Year's, guys. We are now in 2022. Cheers to all of you. Happy New Year, everybody. Just water. Huh. 2022. Yeah. Happy New Year. Guys, well, Happy New Year. Yes, we are now in 2022. So I'm just trying to make sure you guys can see my hat. Like, I know I do these videos kind of every year, you know, but I just want to wish you guys a Happy New Year, 2022. This year for me, 2021, it was a decent year for me. There were some good things that happened. Like, I got a new job. I work at to go to the warehouse district now, and I make good money. And I've been doing my Superman marathon on my channel, and that's been doing well. Yeah, I'm hoping things for me will get better during this year, where, you know, I can handle stuff a little better. I can handle some of the situations, you know, or let's say addictions I have a little bit. Well, I don't want to get into that, but not the bad addictions, but, you know, we all have our problems, our demons, and I'm hoping this year, my New Year's resolution is just to face those demons and get past them. I know I had a little bit of a hard time this year with my parents getting a divorce. Yes, that wasn't easy to go through. It's still sad to me that it happened, but it happened. But, to be honest with you folks, I did not get vaccinated this year, and I wouldn't talk about that. But let's just say it's my choice. I chose not to, and that's my business why. But please, do not talk about to me in the comments about COVID-19 vaccination. I don't want to hear about it. Again, if you get vaccinated for 2021, hey, that's good for you. Me, I just choose not to. But anyway, I don't want to get into that. So, you know, and I don't care what people think, but that's just me. You know, I'm an adult. I'm 28 years old. I make my choices, whether people like it or not, you know. But overall, you know, like I said, I had a good job this year. I did live with my parents at my grandmother's house for a while with my mom until I had to move to this new apartment with my dad. And I know it's been a change, guys, on my YouTube channel as well with my different set of videos and, you know, just the more of the hours that I've been working. I'm going back to those hours next week, you know. But, overall, despite some of the issues this year, and political-wise, I don't talk about politics on this channel, I just don't. But, I just don't think we really, I'm not going to even say it, because I don't talk about politics on this channel, and I don't want to discuss politics. I just don't think it's been going well this year, but I don't want to get into all that. But anyway, though, I've had a pretty good decent year. You know, I've got to do my Superman marathon, you know, and I've enjoyed doing that. And I'm looking to do my Superman marathon watching with Smallville. So I will be going back to Smallville starting with season 9. Oh yeah, season 9 coming up. I'm still right now, today I actually started watching season 9. I'm like right in the middle of the season. So hopefully soon there'll be another, a video coming up for that. But anyway, guys, I got the Scooby-Doo shirt for Christmas. Yeah. And I got some superhero socks and some shirts for Christmas. And I got 2 TV shows, which I'm going to show off. I am going to buy some movies. I did get some gift cards, like an Amazon gift card. And I'm going to use these gift cards to buy movies. So maybe we'll see a Pickers video sometime down the road. I don't know when. You know, some movies I'm going to buy on Amazon. Some I'm going to probably buy, like Best Buy or wherever I can get them. But anyway, two TV shows I got here are NCIS Season 18. Really good season. I just want to go ahead and show you, though. I watched this season. I liked it. This was the last season for Maria Botello and Emily Wickerman, who left the show after this season. Gonna miss their characters, but... And I know, you know, Mark Harmon leaves Season 19, but I'm fine with it. I mean, I like the actress they got here, Katrina Law. She's very beautiful. So, overall, it's a good Season 18, yeah. I definitely look forward to watching Season 19, though. I still enjoy the show for what it is. Yeah, the older version is better, but I still enjoy the show for what it is. So, that's NCIS Season 18. And then NCIS Los Angeles, or LA, starring Chris O'Donnell and LL Cool J, and that is NCIS LA Season 12. Which I haven't watched yet. So, I just wanted to show you guys, yeah, my new Scooby-Doo shirt I got and the new TV shows I got here. So, and guys, again, I'm just hoping and praying that this New Year 2022 will be a good new year. I'm hoping. At least things will get better for me along the way. I'm probably going to be with my dad for a year, unless he decides in 2023 to, you know, lease the apartment again and this apartment again before he moves to Florida, which by the time he does, I'll probably live by myself. I don't know if I'll be living here or living in an apartment around, you know, this place somewhere. But, yeah, people are probably hear fireworks out there and stuff. Some people are listening to music. I live in an apartment, so the walls are very thin. So, but anyway, guys, but all that said, though, I want to say Happy New Year 2022. Let's just start this year off good, you know, I just want the year to be good. So I'm going to end it with a, hopefully I can end it with a good song. Well, this song by Frank Sinatra, I really like this song. It kind of reminds me kind of me. It reminds me of my late grandfather.
My friend, I'll say it clear.
someone reminds me of me, my life.
I've lived a life that's full.
Not yet.
I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few.
I do.
But then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step. On the byway, I say, I did it my
way.
For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has gone to say.
Did it my way. Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year to all my friends and family. I hope you all feeling better. Some members of my family are sick. I will be praying for you guys to be better. And hopefully I will see them in 2022. We're not going to get to hang out tomorrow for New Year's Day, sadly, because they're not feeling well. So my family, if you're watching, I pray for y'all to be healed. You know, I'm just going to be praying for y'all. And all my friends and family on Facebook, my YouTube friends, you know, my fellow YouTubers, Happy New Year, you guys. Let's make it a good one. And hopefully I look forward to doing more videos, more. Like I said, Smallville Season 9, that is up next. So hopefully this year I'll be able to finish my Superman Marathon. And I definitely look forward to this year of starting my Batman Marathon. So I also want to say one thing. Rest in peace, Betty White. I think she recently passed. She passed away today. So rest in peace. She was just such a funny lady, such a legendary actress. And anyway, guys, Happy New Year. Y'all have a great one. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And guys, Happy New Year 2022. So, let's just make it a new year, okay? Thanks for watching, guys. Alright. Good night. Bye-bye.